Camp Pendleton, California, home of the 3rd Assault Amphibian Battalion, 1st Marine Division. To maintain their constant state of readiness, these men prepare to exercise the most complex of military maneuvers, the amphibious assault landing.
Complexity arises from the fact that in amphibious warfare, you have two distinct components that have to work together very closely. There's the naval component, which is obvious because you have to transport the force over water for a landing on a foreign or hostile shore. And then, of course, there's the landing force, which is usually comprised of Marines or Army troops that have been trained for amphibious warfare.
Many of these Marines are veterans of the war in the Persian Gulf, but who knows where they will be sent next? The Amtracs have successfully confronted any challenge set before them, whether it be natural or man-made. Such consistent and reliable performance has guaranteed their presence in the future conflicts of a rapidly changing world.
It appears that large-scale landing operations are not in the future, that there will